three peacocks. Although, I then need to make sure I've actually got stuff to max. I mean, obviously I could max the peacocks. I don't want... Would that be too many peacocks and blood packs then? Skeleton. Okay. Let's try that. Blasphemy, you can't have too many peacocks. Right, I don't know if I have more blood packs, so if one is enough. Let's try that. Warriors and petals, or just go straight in with a barge. If I bring the warriors, he's only gonna kill them. If I bring the barge, or the petals, at least I can start removing his scavengers. What's he gonna buy? Buy anything? Be irritating and start with a barge. Where did he get those flowers from? Did he just proc two bloody charms at once? I can summon a guardian, but it won't last long. I'll kill it straight away. Probably the flower too. He has ceremonial dance. I wouldn't mind echoing. Everybody makes that. I can bring another barge, I can bring in the guardian. I'm boosting one. Use the magic to remove the orphans. Do I upgrade? What? Onto the flower, or let's do this. That's how that goes. He's got a small chance of getting out of combat, but not without spending all his money, so... I'll just do that. Now if he's got an auto attacker out, I could put out the hedge. Well, how long is it going to last with two skeletons in it? I don't know. Oh, I need to get rid of these. Because he's got rat catchers as well. We get rid of them first. They're being healed now, aren't they? Yeah, okay. Oh, could have copied Hedge as well. Too late for that now. But loads of magic though. All I need is one more. Right, right, is it win any games in a row? Yes, win any games in a row, okay. I changed the slot, it doesn't work as well anymore. Not that fast. Maybe I should change it back. Oh, he's got that new card. Sure, I can check. I'm not sure if I've got it. How does this guy work? Should I just kill him? Mad Heart. If attacked, he gains magic. So why would I want to attack it?